Happy Tales, Hansel and Gretel.
The weather's just right for a nice long story. Yeah, there comes Fairy Godmother, just on time.
Hello, children. How have you been? I hope you've been good.
Yes, we have.
All right. Today I'll tell you the story of Hansel and Gretel. Once upon a time, by a great forest, lived a poor woodcutter with his two children. The children's mother had died when they were young, and the woodcutter had gotten married again. The stepmother was very cruel to children. The boy was called Hansel and the girl Gretel. Times were hard, and soon the woodcutter could no longer procure even their daily bread. Now, when he thought over this by night in his bed and tossed about in his anxiety, he groaned and said to his wife,
"What is to become of us? How are we to feed our poor children when we no longer have anything for ourselves?"
"I'll tell you what, husband," answered the wicked woman. "Early tomorrow morning, we'll take the children out into the forest to where it is the thickest. There, we will light a fire for them and give each of them one more piece of bread. And then, we'll go to our work and leave them alone. They'll not find a way home again, and we shall be rid of them."
The poor, sad woodcutter had no option but to agree. The next day, she tucked the children deep into the forest and left them there. Clever Hansel, who had guessed that this might happen, had dropped some breadcrumbs along the way so that they could find their way back home. Alas, the birds had eaten up all the crumbs and they couldn't find the path that led back home. Hansel and Gretel went deeper and deeper into the forest. They were hungry and tired. Finally, after walking for a long distance, they saw a cottage made of chocolate, candies, and cake.
"Look, Hansel, a chocolate brick!"
shouted Gretel in delight, and both ate it hungrily. Now, a wicked witch lived there. When she saw Hansel and Gretel, she wanted to eat them. She grabbed the children and locked them in a cage. The witch decided to make a soup out of Hansel and eat him first. She began boiling a huge pot of water for the soup. Just then, Gretel creaked out of her cage. She gave the witch a mighty push from behind, and the witch fell into the boiling water. She howled in pain and died instantly. Hansel and Gretel found treasure lying around the cottage. They carried it home with them. Their mother had died, and their father welcomed them back with tears of joy. They never went hungry again.
"That was nice. I'm glad they got home safely."
"Yes, I'm glad too. So until next time."